All right, welcome on back, y'all. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, welcome on back, y'all. I leveled up, and I'm gonna try something. I am now at level 50. I put my vitality up one and my dexterity up one, so those are all 23. I need to buy some more herbs from you. Sure.
All gone.
I don't really roll anyway, so. Oh. Ew. Dick. Will you knock your shit off? I'm trying to kill you, master. So hopefully with the clingery. Did he not leave? He didn't drop anything. Huh. Hopefully with the cling ring I can last a little bit longer. I take more hits and then hopefully I'm a little bit stronger. Summoning this guy, let me just do that. I still think I should be stronger. Goodbye. Now I like that roll. Make sure I have all of my stamina. Oh, come on, back that. At least stab, stab, stab for longer. How many? I need 15k to level up again. So I'm at 23, 22, 23, 23. So my stabby could be better actually. Shit. Didn't realize I wasn't blocking. So, see, that's a problem. Like, right now I can get a level, but because I want to progress, I will not be getting a level. Oh, fuck, I'm outside again. I don't remember if there are any gold skeletons here. No, okay, good. coming for you. Care about him, care about him. Stressing me out, homie. All this just to get to the boss, which I think I will be okay. I pray that I will be okay, because it's a pretty easy fight as long as you stay out of the way. Oh, that's right, this part too. Jesus. And then the slugs. Sticky white slime. Sucker Stone Shard. Huh. Mark Sucker Stone? Ha ha ha. That was super cheesy. Sticky White Slime is like, gives your thing a magical power. Generates to your sword or your. Oh shit, I didn't want to use. Which, actually, now I think about it, that might come in handy. Oh, the Hiltless and the Running Ring. Holy fuck. I did not see that coming, obviously. But it might be come in handy in the Flame Lurker, because he is weak to magic. Stones weigh a lot, actually. I've also got this that I don't need, and I just want to just, oh, it sent it to, sorry, it sent it to storage. What was? Yeah, if you need any sticky white slime, this is a place to farm. And the color of this water is so cool. Some auras minding their own business. Ooh! So now I actually only need three of those. That was on our list. I think, actually, I'm going to put that there. I don't know if it'll help with the next fight or not, but... I don't think it'll hurt. Alright, let me get my bearings. Made a full circle. This next fight is quite reliant on me being very quiet. I feel like this should be, you know, but there should be some candy there. Oh shit, is that how I came down? No. Is it? No, it's not yet. Okay, let me. Okay, yep, all right. So, thief ring, healing. This dude is crazy fast, but he's also blind. His weapon is the one I want. Very pissed if I fuck it up now. Dick for the last shot. Sorry, mate. Yay. Hero Demon Soul, yes. Now let's spend some souls. Get that flame lurker. I'm gonna send this to storage so I don't accidentally use it. 69, 70,000. So, need to get that up. How many do I get? I get 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect.
Strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
I can get more hits in. Yeah, I think I'd rather have that. I might not even really need to keep going with dexterity, so let's just do that for now. Whew! That's a heavy load, that 63,000. And that. Well, we still have some time.
Art thou finished?
Yeah.
May thy strength help the world be mended.
Oh no. What is this? Who are you? Well, I've got to kill myself anyways, but. And you! Responsible. Patches? I think I know who's responsible. I forgot about this part. We must find this guy who starts killing everybody. In the Tower of Lotria, we left some dude out of the cage. I don't know if y'all remember that. But he's the butthole, apparently. That keeps killing people. I don't know where to find him, though. You're still alive.
We neutralized the old one and banned the soul arts. Then we spread the arch.
All right.
And the short.
Where are you? Oh, sorry, right in front of you guys.
Allowed me into the presence of Saint Urbane. I shall serve him and pray with him, and thus express my faith in God, Mbasa.
Yeah. You're welcome. How are you liking it here, huh?
Thanks to you, I was able to seek refuge in this nexus. Now I stay here and pray, along with my disciples, for the heroes facing the demons. If you wish for benevolent protection in your fight against the demons, then bring me demon souls. I will cleanse them and create miracles with their power.
No, thank you.
I see. I certainly cannot force you to do anything.
No, you're right.
My, you have rescued His Augustus. I express my deepest gratitude. You have relieved me of a great illness. Oh, thank God. Mbasa.
You'll have the same haircut, too. Still wish I knew where that guy was. I want to find him so I can start.
Are you here to face the demons? If so, please free Sage Freight the Visionary from his cell in Latria.
Shit, that's right.
I will help you however I can. I can teach you Element. Sage Freight is a gleaming hope for humankind, but I
do have that key.
I see. Just ensure that you rescue.
Yeah. Maybe we should do that, because we have, like, we don't have enough time to do the next part of that. Oops, that Archstone yet, where we just were. So I will go get my souls, and then we go free Sage Freak. And then I'll probably wrap it up for an episode there. I suppose I didn't really need to go all the way up there and jump, but I did. Wait, where are my souls? Oh. I do wish I knew where that pointy-headed prick wandered off.
Well, we've long been acquainted, so I'll give you a good price, eh?
I'll grab one of those just to be safe.
Nice stuff, eh?
Yes, let's go grab Sage Freak, which I believe he was on the third level? Or maybe the first floor? I don't remember. How is my tendency here? Borderline pure white. Oh, Shrine of Storms is pure white, though. That's right on. So yeah, now you can see the tendencies. Shrine of Storms is pure white because it's glowing, glimmering. Tower of Latria and Molotaria. Very close. Stonefang. Yeah, not quite. I wonder if I can start using... Yeah, I'll just keep... with this for right now. Wow, I almost one-shot those. Wait, what do I have for rings? I don't need... sure, it's handy, I guess. Down one. Down one more. Good thing I don't have that. Yeah, he's over there. How do I get over there again? I think I have to go around. I don't remember if there's a hole or not, so try.
Help me!
You, I will be back for. But right now... Oh, shit. Yeah, I can't get into there yet. I don't remember how to... where the meatball is, I think. Meatball with swords. Yeah. Shoot, I don't remember how to get to him. I'm gonna say. I think I have to go no, because I think this will put me where the meatball was. I don't know, we'll try it. We've got the time. Did I just not have the key at the time, I guess? Oh, cool. Alright, this was the back way to down there. That's the hole. Must be missing something. I thought it was super easy to get here. That's homeboy up above. Is that that crazy meatball? Holy shit. It is. How do I get over to him? Do I have to fall? Yes. No. Hmm. Oh, that's not him. That's just a piece of candy. He's not on this floor. He must be up one more. On the fourth level. On this floor. Oh wait, no. I already did that. Up one more from here. Whew. Sorry about the confusion. Ah, there you are. Whew. I really just ran past it.
Magnificent. I never expected I might escape alive. My name is Frick. I am known as a sage. I thought to claim a demon soul or two for the sake of my magic. But just look at me now.
Look at you now.
I have been enfeebled by my long imprisonment. But I can still move my legs, and I can make it back to the Nexus. I thank the stars that my confinement lasts no longer. I owe you my life.
Appreciate it, homie. And I got somebody's stilettos. No need. Alright, cool. So that... Ooh. Unequip that, that's for sure. I don't want to accidentally use that. Storage. Oh, sorry, mate. Okay. That goes all the way down. To be fair, I don't have a whole lot of souls, but... need to be dying. I had to go this way anyway, so. Oh. Yeah. Now that worked. It don't matter. It's fine by me. So we'll wrap that up now. Freed Mr. Freak. And then, what are you two doing hanging out? Yeah. Freed the sage. Now we must finish this section here. Which is really quite cool. Yes. But that'll work till next time. So until then, ta-ta for now, and take care.